is what it is, baby. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Diesel D here, back in the gym again. So this is our first official gym workout after competition. So coming in after nationals, we had second place in the open heavies, feeling real good after that. Many a cheat meal Saturday night after competition, and then pretty much all of Sunday, was just straight junk, but that's the last bit, got it all out of the house, and I'm pretty happy to be back on some normal, regular, good food. Gained a little bit of water weight, but that'll be off, you know, end of the week or so. But we are coming in to start up, to rebuild our metabolism and get things back going. So today I'm going to be hitting a bit of a circuit, so still not gonna be pushing super hard or heavy because we have just put the body through a bunch of stress with competition and basically depleting and pulling water, things like that. So we kind of wanted to get back into a good state before we start really banging it up and beating it up. So we're going to do a bit of a circuit today. I'm going to do four exercises and three rounds, one for upper body and one for lower body. So I will pick some exercises out, probably do something for like chest, back, maybe biceps and triceps, and then we'll get some stuff going for the lower body as well. We have a standing leg hamstring curl that I'm going to get back onto, and a few other things that we'll try out. But let's get into that workout, team. Let's go. All right, people, so nothing too crazy this week, so I'm gonna stick to the machines for a little bit. This one's usually too light, so it's nice to be able to get back on this. I'm gonna hit this for three sets of about 12 to 20. Good stretch and squeeze, keep things moving. Next we'll hit some dumbbell rows. Yeah. Whew. All right, team. So that is one rotation of that circuit done. So something similar to the workout I did yesterday. I said I wanted to come back and just do a little something, get something in. But I was doing about two sets. And yeah, so Coach Dexter has got me doing three sets per exercise. And really that's why we have a coach, make sure that you are staying on top of things, pushing as hard as you are, as you should be, and making sure that I'm keeping everything at a professional level. So not slacking off, keep things moving. You know, as you get tired, you tend to pull back a little bit, even though you might think you're not. But as long as somebody else is watching you, keeping an eye on things, making sure you're moving the pace you should be, you get the progress. Let's go, next set. Yeah. Whew. All right, team, so that is the upper body and the lower body circuit finished. Just we can look and see what the aftermath of all these donuts and pizza is. With a little bit of a pump. Soft. Full as hell, but soft. So smooth everything out pretty much. Give us a proper look. Not too far gone. Just a little bit of film on us. Hamstrings are completely gone now. Still a little tricep showing there. Not bad, but to be expected, eating all that junk, salt, sugar, nothing good. I'll tell you what, I feel way better having come in and done a little bit of a workout. Feels like I've just emptied the muscles a little bit. Feel a little bit more limbered up. Looking stupid big though. So I had a little look on the scale today, like midday-ish. So after you've had a few meals, and I was at 102 kilo. Competition weight was 93.9. So just being transparent, guys, this is what happens when you eat like 3 weeks worth of donuts. And to be honest, I really don't eat sweets like that in my off season. Like, I'd say the best thing was like a chocolate croissant. Probably get like a couple of those and maybe like a pizza next time and then call it after that. Because a little redonk, but a lot better than last year where I was eating whatever I wanted for like a full week. I saw one of my like Facebook stories come back up. And it was like a couple days after the competition. It was like lunchtime, BLT, and two BLTs, and there was like a grilled cheese on the back end. Which, I mean, amazing. Delicious, but not conducive to the goals anymore. We're taking this serious. Need to stay a bit leaner in off season. And again, this is just water weight, so as we continue to act right with the diet, a little bit of training here and there. Actually not here and there, but scheduled to be every other day. And 25 minutes of cardio after the workout, which I would do after this. I don't really need to do any posing practice. This is like super, it just feels like super full. Like almost like I'm just way too pumped, especially in the legs. Yep, keep the water coming in, hopefully flush the body out a little bit. And maybe tomorrow we'll show you guys a full day of eating, what my reverse diet looks like at the moment. But yeah, team, that is us, is what we're looking like at the moment. Just a soft, super full Diesel D. Is what it is, baby. It's good to be back. Catch you guys later. Boop.